Welcome guys to another episode of WWE Undefeated. Today we are going to review none other than the Texas Rattlesnake, Stone Cold Steve Austin. So let's take a look at his special ability. The bottom line, when he wins a grapple clash, the opponent energy regen stops for 12 seconds. Let's take a look at his movesets. Oh, the Luthor's Press, this one is one of his iconic moves when Stone Cold brings down his opponent. Or you can say takes down his opponent and then gives a hell of a punches.
Give me a hell yeah!
The next is the mud hole stomping. I remember this in the Attitude Era. The Stone Cold used to bring down his opponent in the corner and he used to stomp his opponents with those kicks. And finally, the Stone Cold Stunner. So I'll quickly arrange my moves. I'll swap the moves here and then make this process faster. So in this I'm going to take three grapples. That is, one is Luthor's Press, the running knee and the sharpshooter, along with two blocks. This time I'll go with two blocks. So let's get into a fight and showcase you the gameplay of the toughest SOB in the house. Oh, this is a nice matchup against The Undertaker. Brings back some memories from the Attitude Era.
There's the strike. Choke slam. These are some lethal strikes.
Okay, so we are getting our ass kicked. Brilliant, now we lose the grapple clash as well. So a grapple clash is when both when you and your opponent uses a grapple, the one who has the highest energy number wins the grapple clash. Oh no, we got caught into the tombstone.
From the Undertaker.
And we lose our first round. Brilliant, that's not how you play Stone Cold Steve Austin. Let's try to make a comeback over here.
Designed to put people out of commission. There's the strike. The Undertaker with the last ride. Stunner, stunner.
Another stunner. And followed by the Luthor's Press.
Some lethal strikes. Facing off.
Okay, here we win the grapple clash.
How much can be dealt?
So we have stopped the Undertaker's regen for 12 seconds. Okay, now we get the pin. We now need to play carefully as he has his full. Oh, damn.
No one survives.
And we go right into the tombstone. There you go, stunner. Oh, if we missed the running knee. Okay, now you need to play carefully. Try to bait out his moves. Yeah, just like that. And make sure we hit the move. Oh, shit. Okay, we have a glimmer of hope. We have 2% health remaining. Okay, that was a good block. Good kick. Now let's just back off. Now let's try. Okay, he didn't use a strike. Let's use a strike here. Oh damn, he used a block. Oh, again we survive. We have 2% health. Oh damn, this is becoming tensed. We get the running knee here. And some stomps. Let's get back. We bait his gas. We bait his hype move. So now we have a hype move, let's just use it. We are recovering so well, we just need to connect. Oh, there we missed. We missed a sharpshooter. Let's see if we okay. We just need to hit one more. Let's and there we go. We tried hard, we tried our best, we played well, but in the end we lost. Never mind, we'll try to win the next time. But that was some good recovery by us in that match. Okay, we have a John Cena. This one is also a good matchup. Attitude Era versus the PG Era.
The Spinebuster was designed to put people out of commission. How much can be dealt? How much can you take of this? There's the strike. Where's the ref? The hits are coming fast.
So let's just use a stunner.
Stone Cold Stunner.
There we go, we win the first round so easily. Now we don't need to panic. Okay, he'll use his hype move. Ready use, now he'll use the five knuckle shuffle. There you go. Hopefully he has no energy left. Oh, okay, he has energy for one more move. Okay, now he'll strike back. He'll choose a running knee. Okay. That was bad. Okay, we are playing really bad right now. We had got the first round advantage, but now we are about to lose our first round.
Vying for control. Nothing happening here. Kick to the center. Trying to
see. Okay, so we are playing really bad right now. Finally we get a move right there. Let's just use a hype. So hold stunner. Okay, we missed the drop kick. Nice block. There you go with some stomps. And we have almost won this round and the game. He wins his first one. Never mind. A hype incoming. Okay. The Luther's press. And this might do it. Yes, it does. So we win a first game with Stalker. So overall, I really like this character. I like his moves, the animations, especially the Luther's press and the Stone Cold Stunner. Also the Murder Stone things. So far, I like playing this character. It's a bit slow while playing compared to like Roman Reigns. So this character feels a little slow while playing, but overall it's a good player. It's a good addition to the roster. So thank you guys, if you enjoyed this video, please like it, share it with your friends so that more and more people get to know this game. It's a very fun game, WWE Undefeated. So if you like this play, please download. The link is in the description. And until then, see you next time.
Austin 316 says I just whipped your ass.